I love the internet. Think about all the connectivity the internet enables, all the business, all the entertainment. Our generation will be remembered as the generation that got online. The internet has no border. The internet has no geography. The internet has no distances. But yes, the internet has problems.
Viruses. Backdoors. Trojans, malware,
vulnerabilities,
USB worms,
keyloggers,
denial of service attacks,
online crime. The internet has problems, very serious problems. Problems with security, problems with privacy. The internet has problems, very serious problems. Problems with security, problems with privacy. The online criminals.
What viruses?
The online criminals.
Not nice guys.
Governments. Hacktivists. Teenage kids.
Extremists.
Internet voting. WikiLeaks.
Edward Snowden.
President Putin.
The internet has problems, very serious problems. Problems with security, problems with privacy. The internet has problems, very serious problems. Problems with security, problems with privacy. The online criminals.
Virus infections.
Botnets.
The solution
is open source.